At the outset, let me thank you all for giving me the opportunity to stand before you and express myself in front of this elite and knowledgeable audience.
Quick learner, I don't know. I've been here, what, almost 11 years now, and I'm still learning every day. This country never ceases to surprise me, both positively as well as in the other direction sometimes.
Dear friends, it's my privilege to introduce the market makers of kitchen industry.
Some people think, oh, modular kitchen, no, it cannot work in India. We wash kitchen with buckets of water, so you cannot have it in wood. When I started business, they said, no way. You shouldn't do this at all. You shouldn't start this business. This is wrong.
What is the market size in India?
And then we said it is 1500 crore, 2000 crore. I mean, that's how it's done.
What is the actual requirement of a modular kitchen?
Takes a consumer to a modular kitchen shop. Let's say if you are an architect, practicing as an architect, you take them to hometown.
Something that really needs to be done by, some kind of organization like Indian Kitchen Congress.
I thought, let me just take this chance to learn a bit about what is happening in the kitchen segment.
See, as far as appliances is concerned and modular kitchens is concerned, the things which people fancy the most is modern appliances in their kitchens.
So how do you foresee, or how do you work in developing the phase two or the phase three of appliances, or how do you work in your research centers?
Quite a bit. I mean, water, we have wet kitchens, we have wet WCs, we have wet everything else.
I have the testing machine to test E1, the perforator, as per EN120, in my factory.
Samad, we understand that self-regulation is not a very strong aspect of an Indian life. So if we really have to use E1 and E0, then there is a danda that is necessary, possibly a legislation.
During the course of the day, you've seen the various aspects of which constitute this industry, which is now taking shape to be as big as an industry on its own, and we don't have to maybe piggy ride any other industry. The kitchen industry is growing at that pace. Look at the other side of it.
Different presentation. The sponsors were asking me, will you talk about kitchens? I said, no, I'm not going to talk about kitchens. Because if I talk about kitchens, I would not be talking, the process of designing.
Thank you for having me here. And I'm basically one of the few people here, I mean, probably one of the three not connected to the kitchen industry at all, although distantly connected in the sense that we design retail experiences. And I'm here to talk to you about the retail branding segment.
More often than not, I meet a whole lot of retailers. जैसे हम बोलते हैं हम सिर्फ दुकानदार को मिलते हैं सुबह से लेकर रात तक सो इट्स सेल्डम एवर दैट वी गेट अ चांस लाइक दिस सो दिस इज समथिंग दैट आई हैव नाउ डन फॉर द सेकेंड ईयर सो दिस इज द ईयर वेयर आई टेक अ डिसीजन वेदर आई एम एनी मोर यूजफुल फॉर दिस फोरम और शुड आई गेट आउट ऑफ टॉकिंग इन दिस फोरम्स
The disturbances and all the upsets, but I think overall the program has been entirely satisfactory. All thanks to the eminent speakers that we've had, all the delegates, all the sponsors, and I wish and I hope that next time we meet again in larger numbers.
Yeah, so thanks to Kitchen Congress. Thank you.
Well, I mean, obviously, in kitchens, the big thing is obviously many different things that we're doing, but the big thing is the launch of the appliances.
A lot of them are talking the same thing, so just reiterate some faith into the Indian market. You definitely need to be using them.
So many firsts from us, we installed the country's first skin project, which is used for making
here, you mean?
Yes. What this morning was very interesting. I think I saw a lot of people interested. I think that the time is too short.
Do you do specific issues around specific things like technology in retail, HR in retail, financial retail, etc.?
No, I think it's a very well-organized congress.
Moving from Delhi, which is a North Indian location, to more central, so that more people can come. It's easier for a businessman from all across India to come. That's one. Second, we are also considering adding some more practical content like master classes, which will interest the people who are interested in training, in developing their skills. And third, we'd like to improve the quality of displays that are given to sponsors and other participants. So yes, these are a few things that we'd like to improve.
So it will be bigger, better and larger next year.
Absolutely. Watch out for that.
Thank you.